The GO2VENT comes packaged with everything you need to connect between the patient and your oxygen source. Included is the GO2VENT itself, a flex hose for connecting the GO2VENT to the patient's mask or endotracheal tube, and oxygen tubing. Using the GO2VENT involves three simple steps. Step 1 is to adjust inspiratory time using your flow meter. Step 2 is to adjust expiratory time using the round rate knob. And step 3 is to adjust peak inspiratory pressure using the T-shaped pressure knob. During step 1, the goal is to increase or decrease the flow meter until the desired inspiratory time is achieved. In this demonstration, the flow will be set to 25 liters per minute. During step 2, the goal is to slow down or increase your expiratory time until a proper IE ratio is observed. Turning the knob clockwise will slow down exhalation. For step 3, keep in mind that the GO2VENT has a pip that is factory preset to 25 centimeters of water. To make any further adjustments, turn the pressure knob clockwise to increase pip or counterclockwise to decrease. One of the features of the GO2VENT is spontaneous breathing mode. For patients who are breathing on their own but need some level of support, the round rate knob can be dialed in clockwise until the GO2VENT stops automatically cycling. The GO2VENT will now provide pressure support. The patient's breathing efforts will trigger the GO2VENT to deliver a breath. To return the GO2VENT back into pressure control mode, turn the round rate knob counterclockwise until it begins to automatically cycle again. Also included is a feature to adjust the patient's FiO2 from 100% to 50%. Simply rotate the entrainment knob to the 50% setting. This will entrain ambient air to combine with the oxygen, allowing you to decrease your flow meter by roughly 1/3 of its original setting to deliver the same amount of flow to your patient. The ports on the GO2VENT are standard 22mm and 15mm connections. Any standard breathing circuit accessory can be connected. One such accessory is the Vortran peep valve. Without the peep valve, the GO2VENT will maintain a peep of approximately 20% of the set pip. For patients who require higher levels of support, the peep valve can be connected and the pip knob adjusted until the desired level of peep is reached. You may also wish to attach filters. The mouthpiece of the GO2VENT can accommodate an HME filter, which will filter both inhalation and exhalation. Between the GO2VENT's patient T and modulator, a secondary HEPA filter can be connected to provide more filtration for exhalation. This prevents any airborne viruses from being exhaled into the air, exposing the clinician to illnesses. Lastly is the Vortran APM Plus, an airway pressure monitor. The APM Plus is connected between the GO2VENT and endotracheal tube and will provide real-time monitoring for pip, peep, breath rate, inspiratory time, expiratory time, and IE ratio. Alarms with user-adjustable limits will alert the clinician of high pip, low peep, high breath rate, or a non-cycling condition in case anything in the circuit becomes disconnected.